I'd like to show you something using Dr. Rhine's ESP symbols. Now, there are five symbols in a set, and I have two sets, one for me and one for you. This is the cross, one for you, one for me. The wavy lines, one for you, one for me. The circle, one for you, one for me. The square, one for you, and one for me. And of course, the star, one for you, one for me. Now, I'm going to mix your set up so neither one of us knows the order. So when you finally select one of these, it'll be totally at random. But before you do, I'm going to make a prediction. I think you're going to take, oh, the green star. Free choice, which one do you want? This one? You want to change your mind? Last chance. Okay, you're going to stay with this one. Let's take a look. You could have had any of these symbols, but you selected the green star. Ah, a perfect match. But we can take this one step further. Like I said, you could have had any of these symbols. Watch carefully. I'm going to take those symbols, push them through my fist, and as if by magic, every single one of them has just turned into the symbol you freely selected, the green star. Look, I'll even take your set of cards. All I have to do is push it through the fist, and as if by magic, every single one of them has just turned into the symbol you selected, the green star.